The news in detail. President Draupadi Murmu and Prime Minister Narendra Modi have expressed deep pain over the mimicry of Vice President and Rajya Sabha Chairman Jagdeep Dhankar by opposition MPs in the Parliament House complex yesterday. In a social media post today, President said she is dismayed to see the manner in which the Vice President was humiliated in the Parliament complex. She said, "Electorate representatives must be free to express themselves, but their expression should be within the norms of dignity and courtesy." Union Health Minister Dr. Mansukh Mandaviya